Angel number 116. Number 1160 is made up of the attributes of number 1, appearing twice, amplifying its influences, and the vibrations of number 6 and number 0. Number 1 resonates with the energies of creation and beginning new projects and ventures with a view to achieving success. Strength, self-reliance and tenacity, inspiration and fulfillment. Number 1 tells us that we create our realities with our thoughts, beliefs and actions. Two number 1s appearing together relate to the master number 11. The karmic master teacher number 11 relates to the principles of spiritual awakening and enlightenment. Illumination, high energy, inspiration and intuition, self-expression and sensitivity, creative idealism and mysticism. Master number 11 tells us that to connect with our higher selves is to know and live our divine life and live our divine life purpose and soul mission. Number 6 resonates with home and family, domesticity, business and material aspects. Service to others and selflessness, responsibility and reliability, providing for the self and others, care and nurturing. Number 0 is considered to represent the beginning of a spiritual journey and highlights the uncertainties that may entail. It stands for potential and or choice, and is to do with developing one's spiritual aspects. It suggests that you listen to your intuition and higher self, as this is where you will find all of your answers. Number 0 resonates with eternity and infinity, oneness and wholeness, continuing cycles and flow, and the beginning point. Number 0 powerfully amplifies the energies of the numbers it appears with. Number 160 resonates with our willpower and being bold, taking positive action and overcoming obstacles. Angel number 1160 reminds you that your thoughts, beliefs and actions create your reality. And you are encouraged to make some upgrades to your home environment, both within the house and with your relationships with loved ones. Take the time to spruce up your living spaces with fresh colors and textures, plants, ornaments and flowers. Whatever you love to have around you. Use some basic feng shui principles and make your home reflect peace, harmony, comfort and your own inner light and beauty. Tell family and friends how much you love and appreciate them being in your life. Love fosters more love and ushers in positive energies. Angel number 1160 also encourages you to ask for angelic guidance and assistance in regards to the material aspects of your life. Listen to the messages from your intuition and inner wisdom as the angels are currently letting you know which choices and changes to make that will ensure that you will have all that is required to maintain and sustain you in your daily life. Remember to feel and express gratitude and appreciation to ensure the ongoing supply of abundance. Angel number 1160 is a powerful reminder to maintain a positive mindset and attitude, as this fosters the materialization and manifestation of your financial goals and desires. You deserve the very best. Keep striving to achieve your dreams and desires. To find out what secret store, where you click here to get your free instant and extremely accurate numerology reading, you will likely be amazed at what you find out. And for more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscription button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos.